My favorite part about camp was probably making the digital clock because we got to do soldering for the first time.
My favorite part of camp was coding with a computer program called Arduino. We got to code streetlights and then we used breadboards to put them together. And while the breadboards were plugged into the computer, we got to alter the code and make it blink.
My favorite part about camp was making the Lego robots because Lego is just really fun to make.
My favorite part of camp was soldering. And the metal for the solder has to connect to the backside of the board. And also my favorite part of camp was probably going to be programming using Python.